In this screencast, I'm going to describe a YX phase diagram for vapor liquid equilibrium, a binary mixture. And so first let's look at a temperature mole fraction diagram. So we're looking at an ideal solution and normal hexane and normal octane. And we plot, of course, at high temperatures, this is vapor. At low temperature, we have liquid. And then this is the two-phase region, and this is a diagram we've certainly seen often in phase equilibrium. So this diagram is at one pressure. In this case, we're at one bar pressure. We can also read values off this diagram and plot the mole fraction of the gas phase versus the mole fraction of liquid phase. So Y sub A, mole fraction of gas phase, X sub A, mole fraction of liquid phase, the green line that then corresponds to equilibrium value. So for example, if I read off a value of 0.4, and this is XA, that's in equilibrium with a value of 0.8 for YA. And so 0.4 on the diagram on the right, and 0.8 is somewhere around here. So that point on the green line that corresponds to the compositions of vapor and liquid in equilibrium, and from the TXY diagram, we can see this is at 365 Kelvin. Now this diagram is also at one bar, because all the data, if you like, from this diagram is taken from the diagram on the left. If I read a different value, 0.6, equilibrium 0.9, that's a value somewhere around here, and that corresponds to a different temperature, 355 Kelvin. So important thing to realize is this green line, every point corresponds to a different temperature for a different vapor composition in equilibrium with a given liquid composition. The other thing on this diagram that we use in separations is the XA equals YA, if you like, a 45 degree line that helps us in making representations of behavior. We'll look at that in a separate screencast. But for now, the idea is understanding this YA, XA, keeping in mind that each point corresponds to a different temperature where we have vapor-liquid equilibrium.